Your fella, he's gone. The little... whatever the fuck. Oh, yeah. We're not going to the nether for another while.
Jesus Christ!
I'm not gonna go to the nether for another while, though. That's one of the rules I made. We gotta have a little bit of time in the overworld, then we get to go to the nether.
Don't worry.
What is that supposed to mean? What is that supposed to mean? Now I am worried.
But I said don't.
Yeah, but you shouldn't have to tell me that if there's not something to worry about. I should just feel like, yeah, it's nothing to worry about. You shouldn't have to confirm that with me.
I mean, you never know. Just don't fall in the lava that I mischievously placed right there.
That is going towards you. That's...
Sorry.
I have no water. I have no dollar.
I don't have any water either.
I have no dollar.
Just hope you don't die.
Man, you're... No.
He's good.
This is my dream level techniques.
I need to mine that again. I'm not sure why I did that.
Bitch. Okay. Will we get out of here?
Sure.
I think we got quite a lot of stuff. We got diamonds. we got the clickbait thumbnail with the thirst trap. So you know. I think we're golden.
Can't get out of here.
Peace. All goes binted. What the fuck? Okay, let's get out of here.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Where are you?
What the fuck, Mikey? Where you going? Where you going that way? What the fuck, Mikey?
Okay.
You son of a bitch! Oh, the Minecraft music going so hard. Bum 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 bum.
Bum 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 bum. Okay, I'm just going up. What if lava falls on me? I didn't think about that. Guess I'll fucking die. Wait, I think I found gorgeous. He's hitting those notes. Oh, you know what we need to do? To really flex our immense wealth, we need to make a home out of our diamond currency.
Diamond block
just to show all the simpletons our immense wealth. Okay, I think I've made it.
I found a spruce jungle.
Spruce.
I found a mushroom jungle.
No,
bro, I've seen this golden. I found a jungle, a mushroom jungle, and a spruce jungle.
How far are we from spawn now?
I have no idea. What is spawn? Who is spawn?
That gets me thinking about thinking.
Exactly.
I can't remember what I said the border would be. It's okay for now. Just don't go too far because I do want to keep it like...
No, I'm not going far. I'm just traversing.
Because the way it works is... It'll get expanded every update so that we'll have new stuff to explore. Because you know the way when you already generate chunks, you don't get any of the new shit? So to fix that, we're like, we'll keep it small so whenever there's big updates, we can explore all the new stuff. There's a cow in a fucking tree. Can we make this guy our god?
Where are you?
I'm just with cow tree. Oh my god, there's two! All the cows are in trees!
It's just like man.
They're all in the trees! What the fuck?
Where are you?
I counted like three cows in trees.
And where did the mushrooms go?
I'm not. Okay, I see torches actually.
Hello?
Hang on, I see torches. And I see a big dirt.
I'm just gonna pull as high as I can.
That's not torches. That's a fucking lava pit. Where
am I?
That
just happened.
Oh, I see the jungle. I see the jungle.
Where are you?
Are we moe? There's some, bro, in every single...
Bro, I swear to God I saw a mushroom jungle, but I can't see it now. I swear I'm not crazy.
No, man. There are cows in every single fucking tree.
But where are you?
What is this phenomenon? I'm in cow tree. In tree cow. Cow tree, whatever the fuck.
I see lights.
Whatever you want his pronouns to be. My pronouns are tree slash cow.
Did you have lights near you? Did you place a light near you?
No, but there is a big lava pit near me.
Wait, I think I see that. Okay, I think we're near.
Fionn, my pronouns are tree slash cow. Oh my god.
Wait, I'm coming.
This is unreal.
I think I know where you are.
Oh, let's go.
Go to the lava pit.
Yeah, I'm gonna show you tree cow land. Look at these tree-dwelling bovines.
Where?
The tree-dwelling bovines, that's what we'll call them. There's one over there.
Ow.
Look there. See? Look at that fucker. Look, he's in a tree.
Okay, so I see this.
There's another one over there. There's another one over there. Over here.
Do you want to sleep?
If you got a bed, yeah. There's actually a load of sheep there. Oh, there's only one sheep now.
No, I killed them all.
Every last one of them. Does it matter what kind of wool type you use?
No.
Oh, I got sticky keys. Probably got sticky keys from coming all over. Oh.
There you are. There's wool. Find you.
Thanks, brother. I need a crafting table.
I'll give you one.
Fuck you do that, bro. Thanks, bro. You gave me two, that's even better. That happened. Okay. Throw that out. Oh, right, that doesn't work. Oh, let's make bunk beds. Wait, are you going to like? Are you gonna lodge your head in this? Yeah, we shouldn't do that. We'll do this. Bunk bed.
To leap, kawaii desu.
Me.
Do you want to go jungle?
Yeah, fuck it.
That's kind of mass deforestation.
Okay, I'm gonna. Let's see. Let's pick a tree.
Let's just take everything they're good for and then just leave.
Is this by the sea as well?
I see a little lake down here. It's very kawaii.
We should definitely make our house here.
I want down that lake spot. That's my spot. That's mine! My sword broke. Kidding me? Do you have a crafting table?
Yeah, I do. But look. This tree here. Look at this tree. I think this is the biggest tree.
It's average.
This tree's got the biggest dick in the entire forest. Or jungle. Okay, we're going up here.
Ooh, I like this.
You like what?
Just this area. We should just make, you know that one place in Star Wars?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We should make bridges in between, like
Endor. Is it Ewok Village?
Endor. It's the Ewok Village on Endor.
It is the Ewok Village, yeah.
Okay.
And I'm pretty sure we're near our house. Let me just try to find it, though. I found about 10 sheep. I'm gonna keep them there.
Grand. Bomba clad. That looks like a fucking Pokeball. That would make a cool house.
Are you kidding me? I just got sticky keys and fell off a bridge. Crushed my legs. If I died, that would have been so mad.
One. You didn't hear that, did you?
Nah.
Thank God.
Just fart.
I had a ripper. Call me Jack the Ripper the way my pants fucking explode. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Are you kidding me, man? Sticky keys, go away.
I need more oak. Oh, thankfully I have oak saplings. I'm gonna grow it on the tree so that it's nearby. But that's not possible, is it?
Oops. Oh yeah. Look where I am. Where are you again?
Up in a tree. You?
Same. That's funny.
That's funny. I'm in the same tree looking for monkeys. Okay.
Huh?
I have a vine going straight up to it.
I'm gonna come down and find you, man. Are you near a lake?
Yeah, I'm right next to the lake.
You're max right now. Okay, I'm gonna take a risky jump here.
Do you have oak wood? Because I could really do with some of that. Did something just fucking shoot at me? I will slap a hoe if I have to. No, I won't. That's very disrespectful to women.
It's not really. Think about it, lads. Think about it, lads. This jungle's bigger than I anticipated.
Ow. Okay, I'm going up the tree.
I suppose melons weren't in this game, or jungle temples.
Oh, not yet. That's kind of annoying that we generated it now, but...
Is that you?
Huh? Well, I just climbed up a tree, yeah. Let me see if I
look at your 9 o'clock.
I see you. Can you see
me? Yeah, I see you.
I'm jumping up and down frantically.
I'm committing pig genocide again.
Like, look at my screen.
I see you.
Okay, so hang on. Let me just. This is our little setup here. I'm gonna make a furnace. Then I'm gonna make you a chest, and then I'll make.
I have a bucket of lava, by the way. Look.
What?
I'm in a jungle.
Whoopsie daisy. Just walks right up. Hey, I have a bucket of lava in the jungle, by the way. Did you know that? Isn't that crazy? You want to see? Okay. You want to see? Just start shaking it around. You want to see? Look, put your finger in it. Oh, I'm going to drop it on the tree.
Don't come over here.
I can't. That's like, you ever heard of Chekhov's gun?
Yeah.
That's Chekhov's gun right there. It's been placed in frame now. It's going to be used eventually.
Just look at what I've created.
What are you doing? The Minecraft music is beginning to hit in. Okay, I've made your chest.
Just look what's in there, over there.
Stop. Oh my god.
I've had cobblestone block breaks and it wreaks havoc.
This is your doomsday clock.
I want my tree upstairs in the big boys room. Wait, let me mine all this.
I'm gonna put the redstone. Oh, okay. I'm gonna smelt some of the ores we got here.
I'm gonna put my redstone in your chest as well.
Grand.
We should probably have an ore chest.
That's a community chest. So I'm
gonna. Oh, I just farted.
I'm gonna put the iron in there. Try and make the platforms all like this so we can keep it consistent.
No.
Bitch.
I'm just kidding. Okay, look at that. I just made a vine to the top of the tree. This is where I reside.
Do it for
the big boy place. Wouldn't it be funny if I just hit you off right now?
Stop. I don't feel safe.
Inside my own home. And
man, I'm fucking terrified. Where are you? Is this what it's like to live with, like, an abusive partner or something? You just... I'm scared for my life at all points. 2, 3, platform. Okay.
Is that a dog?
Okay, how's your home looking here? Do you have oak wood? I can help you. Take some of mine. That'll get you a start. Oh, we could plant oak trees at the top of this. What? Okay.
Oh, it looks like the Eye of Sauron up here. Come on.
Wait, what? Tongue fucking hell.
It just looks like the Eye of Sauron.
Jesus Christ.
The fucking Doomsday.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. Chekhov's gun, Chekhov's gun. That's just an accident waiting to happen. That is like... Oh, fuck.
Let me go mine lots of jungle leaves. Wait, we need like a... One second.
That's a fucking big one. Whoa.
I'm gonna make a little fishing hut.
I'm gonna make a little fishing hut. An itty bitty fishing hut. Just a little baby boy fishing hut. Just a little cutie wooty. Patootie.
Shut up!
I need dirt. I don't have any dirt in that chest. That's a bad start. Ocelot! Your first instinct is to eat the cat.
Me when I see a dog.
I am Chinese.
Long live Mao.
Fuck that. Jesus Christ.
You think that's how I get, like, annihilated? I just say something really unhinged.
I can't wait for this to bite you. 10 years.
What did I do? I didn't do anything.
Yup, Mao. 5 years later, it's just a communist sympathizer. Synthesizer. What the fuck? What is a
synthesizer?
A synthesizer. You're a synthesizer. Oh, skeleton.
I'm making a sneaky base, but you'll probably see my sneaky base because you're gonna see my perspective.
Everything. Yeah. Yeah. Literally, nothing is hidden from me. I'm like Big Brother. Also, I can just see you on my own screen. You're not exactly super hidden.
Well, that just happened.
I can kind of just see you anyway. I'm about to fall off. Oh, I see your little cave there with the torch on it.
Where are you?
I'm looking at this blight flashing light.
I don't think you know. By the way, I have no food, but I'm on 1 HP.
I have 2 pork chops. Come up for one.
No, I had lots of food. I just forgot to bring it with me.
Oh, shit. Okay, what can I do? I can't really do shit when it's night.
Oh, you should check out my bed upstairs. Check out the drip.
Do you have any more wool? Because I keep making beds and then abandoning them.
I don't have any more wool. No. Hey! My leaves.
How? Oh, look, we can see the sun rising really good from your spot. Oh no.
You're not allowed to come upstairs without knocking.
This is my house! I'm letting you sleep in my house!
Oh shit, I realized what I've done.
Make it the one at the top. You can still do that, just make that the one at the top. Oh, look at that. Look at the sun rising, bro.
This is more kawaii.
Isn't this so emotional? I mean, romantical?
Wait, check out my house.
Our house. Stop calling it my house.
My bedroom, I mean.
Yeah.
Check it out.
What the fuck? This is... What's the purpose of this door? Is the purpose of this door just to be a mind fuck for me?
No, it's to do this. Oh, shit. Wait, fuck.
What does it do? Oh, what the fuck? What is this? You don't know that? Magic? What is this black magic?
Close it and jump.
No way.
That's been in the game since it got created. What?
Well, I'm not a little devious fellow. I don't do all these things. I didn't know you could do that. That's crazy. Man, I'm getting so nervous just looking at that fucking Eye of Sauron there. Okay, I'm gonna go get some more oak wood. Professor Oak.
I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Sweet. Why the fuck did I just hear like an airplane in Minecraft? Oh man. So we back in the mic,
got a pickaxe
singing from side to side to side.
I can't wait to see
this. This has the grueling one. Hope to find some diamonds tonight. Diamonds tonight. Heads up. You hear a sound, turn around and look up. Total shock fills your body. Oh no, it's you again. I could never forget those eyes. Baby tonight. Oh my god.
One up.
Everybody. Oh no. Wait, well, I lost myself.
Yo, what the fuck? Look at this shit.
Die. Baby tonight.
It's just a whole fucking
the creep was trying to steal all our stuff again.
This world is
stuff
world.
Again.
What the fuck?
This is actually creepiest picture of old again.
That's and pretty sick.
On until the sun until the sun comes up in the morn.
I found like a whole chunk that just got cut off.
The creep trying to steal all our stuff again.
God, this fucker's
dig up diamonds and craft those diamonds and make some armor. Get it, baby. Go forge that like you're some MLG pro. So it's made of diamonds, so come at me, bro.
Oh my god. What happened? What the fuck?
Tonight, the creepers drown us. Bro, you see this water pool? That's where I died.
How did you-
What the fuck?
Oh, hey buddy. Oh, you fuck. You nasty fuck.
Yeah.
This does not sound like I'm fighting someone, it sounds like I'm fucking someone. You nasty bastard. Oh, I got him.
Oh, God. Oh, you like that?
It took a while. God damn it, he was so hard.
No, I just like fell off, but I thought you could MLG, bro. Like, look.
Like, nah, bro, I'm gonna be honest, I just fell off the fucking building.
But I also thought that I tried to MLG on my way down. But it fit. Like, look above you.
Wait. What are you doing?
Look, that worked. Maybe it's. Oh. Maybe I just missed it.
Like, maybe you just can't do MLG.
What should I say?
Okay. I was. I'm joking. Jesus Christ! Give me that, please. Oh, I'm trying to make a house here. I'm trying to make my fucking.
Oh man.
Just cleared it. I saw you take it back. I heard your heavy fucking breathing. You're like,
wait, don't look in the chest, please. I'm gonna make something.
Oh no. Does this work with any wood type?
Ah, shit, that word doesn't fit.
Wait, what, you're spelling something?
No.
What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Hi.
Stop looking. With enough creativity, I think you can see it, to be fair.
I just slapped a fly out of the air.
I can understand it, but you probably can't.
Can you make go apples? Can you make apples? What did you fucking do? Where's my fire?
Don't... Mari.
I need my iron. Well, it's not my. It's community. This is for everybody.
How do you make an anvil again?
You're using. No. That is a waste of fucking iron. Oh my god. You're going to use all the fucking iron to do that. Are you kidding me?
Oh shit. Wait, no, they just don't have anvils in this one. Never mind.
Thank fuck, because if you were going to use all.
No, I was going to write you a message and like send you on a hunt.
Like a fucking message, like the bodies are here, like what?
Something like that, yeah.
We are free roving bovines. We run free today. We will fight for bovine freedom and hold our large heads high. We will run free with the buffalo or die. Cows with guns.